this moment I completely stop knocking on the table, and the people utterly a cry of admiration and general superaction upon seeing the leaf really walk. I kept repeating my experiment, especially before the fishermen, and everyone was familiar with the plane in question, and no one had ever noticed the phenomenon discovered by me. In spite of the fact that this kind of leaf insect is found in profusion on the plants. When, much later, at the outbreak of war in 1914, I saw the first camouflage ships cross the horizon of Katihita, I jotted down in my notebook of personal impressions and reminiscence something that followed. Today I found the explanation of my gross thought when I saw a melancholy convoy of camouflage ships pass by against what was my insect protecting itself from the death of this camouflage.
Ha 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 ha! was down in New York and shopping in the windows on Fifth Avenue. And one of the jewelry stores there, I saw a little pin tray about that big around, made of wood, had a beautiful lacquer on it. So I bought one. Found out where it was made. I went out to see the fellow who made it. I asked him where he got the lacquer, and he said he got it over in Jersey. And I went over there, and I found the fellow was making it in a little shed back in the back part of his yard. And I said, I wanted to get a quarter. And he said, my God, I never made a quarter of that.
That's a sweet name, don't you think, huh? Doris?
We'll be right back. Thank you.